And welcome back, everybody, to Mass Effect 2 Legendary Edition with mods. I do believe, if I remember correctly, we got down to recruiting all the first quote unquote stage of members, and now. It is time for the elusive man to tell us about Horizon. Load game. Did I make a quick save? Yes, I did. Okay. Whew. Forgot if I had made a quick save or not. Okay. Our ever anxious what's her face? Shepard. There we go. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you. Okay. I'm actually going to do this. That's good. Okay. There we go. Okay. Sorry, just setting up so I can actually see the chat, because that's kind of important. Okay, Lucid Man, what have you got for us today? I mean, I already know, but you know how it is.
Shepard, I think we have them. Horizon, one of our colonies in the Terminus systems, just went silent. If it isn't under attack, it soon will be. Has Morden delivered the countermeasure for the Seeker Swarms?
Not yet.
Let's hope he works well under pressure. There's something else you should know. One of your former crew, Ashley Williams, she's stationed on Horizon.
The Collectors just happened to pick a colony with one of my former crew. I don't buy it.
It shouldn't be a surprise the Collectors are interested in you, especially if they're working for the Reapers. They might be going after her to get to you.
We should send a message to the Citadel. The Alliance can give us reinforcements.
Not until you investigate. I don't want the Alliance getting in our way. Once you have the situation under control, I'll send the message personally.
I forget if he actually does send a message to the Alliance. I don't think he actually does.
Last I knew, Ash was Alliance. Why is she out in the Terminus systems?
Officially, it's an outreach program to improve Alliance relation with the colonies. But they're up to something. And if they sent Chief Williams, it must be big. Perhaps you should take it up with her.
Send the coordinates. We'll head straight there.
This is the most warning we've ever had, Shepard. Good luck.
Okay, well, so that means, again...
Joker set a course for Horizon. I've got to go see the professor.
The mod is working, because we had Caden in the opening scene, and now we're going to go see Ashley on Horizon. Excellent. Ah, the little seeker bugs. Those things are nasty.
Tell me you have something.
Yes.
I love the way he says that. So full of confidence. Okay. Do I have any other armors? I forget. Blood Dragon, Cerberus Assault. No. Cerberus Ajax Armor, Project Spirit, Heavy Armor. You know, I could if I wanted. What bonuses does it do? Not great. Cerberus Spirit, what kind of power damage? Recharge power, Phoenix Project. I kind of all do the same. do I have any other? No, none. Any other gloves? No. Stimulator conduits? Okay. Apply. Okay. That's fine.
Lilith, we've got a problem.
Still can't calibrate the targeting matrix?
Those defense towers are useless if we don't figure it out.
Sorry, Chief.
Getting our comm systems back online takes priority.
Yeah. Okay. Surprised people haven't tried to blame that one on me, too.
People out here don't trust the Alliance. It's nothing personal. What is that?
Oh, boy.
Get everyone to the safe house.
I'll cover you. Run!
I don't know how much that's gonna do, Ash. Run! Oh God, they can see everything that's happening. Ugh, that's disturbing. Ugh. I forgot that was a thing. While they're in their little stasis, whatevers. Ooh. Oh, little clicky man. God, his design is so good. I love it.
Assuming control.
Got one of those husk harvesters in the background. Oh God, I hate those things. They're so just annoying. Ugh.
We are the harbinger of their perfection. Prepare these humans for ascension.
Okay, let's get Jack. Wait, what? Do I only get the one? Okay, that's weird. Wait, what? Accept. This must be the Vermeier Survivor mod. Okay. Okay, that's actually kind of awesome. What the frick? Okay, that's actually really, really awesome. Okay, cool. That's actually really, really cool. I like it. I like it. I like it. Okay, I just have all the ammo things. Okay, cool. Shockwave, you're definitely going to need. And yeah, put some into a pull. Why not? Staff Commander. Definitely going to need to... then we'll do bunch into throw, and then a little bit into barrier. Oh, this is actually cool! I got to play with Kaden in Mass Effect 2! Oh, hell yeah! I mean, I don't like him still, but, you know, hey, it's something, right? Get the... Wow, Kaden gets the heavy stuff. Jeez. Okay. Okay, here we go. I was not expecting Kaden for this mission. This is freaking awesome. Okay, sorry, just sending off a text. Okay.
We're groundside. Morden, you sure those armor upgrades will protect us from the Seeker Swarms?
Certainty impossible, but in limited numbers...
This is too wicked, man. Too wicked.
Use detection, make us invisible to swarm.
I'll give you your assault rifle instead.
In theory.
It's gonna be...
In theory?
Experimental technology. Only test is contact with Seeker Swarms. Look forward to seeing if you survive.
Thanks, Morden.
Got it.
Jerk.
Got it.
I've got your back.
Got it.
Have they always? Oh, these are the assassins, right?
Now
they have
it gets fun.
They have the barrier. Good thing I put in the warp ammo. Haha.
Got it.
No sweat.
Okay. Yeah, collectors seem like a pushover, man. I don't know why everybody was so worried about them. Ha ha ha. That's not gonna bite me in the ass, is it? Totally not gonna bite me in the ass. Nah. Why would it? Squad. I've 200,000. Okay, that's not bad. Not bad.
Commander, we're getting all interference. We can't maintain it.
The collectors must be blocking us. We're on our own now.
It's more the seeker swarms, I think, causing that interference than anything. Oh no!
They're up ahead. I'll kill you all.
So taking Jack or Miranda on the collector ship when you have all those husks is actually really great
fun.
Because as you can see, she can effectively one-shot husks with her shockwave, and they always attack en masse. So it's always going to be super useful, no matter what. And honestly, it's probably one of the better.
Those things look like the husks that Geth used on Eden Prime. Didn't that Geth stuff come from Sovereign? Shit. So the elusive man was right. The collectors answer to the Reapers.
Yeah, we already knew that. But nice to have some confirmation, I guess. Not that we really needed it. Okay. Dead collector.
This looks interesting.
Heavy skin weave. I think I'm gonna need that for that upgrade that I need.
Right behind you. Looks half human. Guess we know what happened to the colonists.
No. On Eden Prime, victims were impaled on giant spikes to turn them into husks. I haven't seen any on Horizon.
So the collectors had the husks and took the colonists alive for something else.
These aren't the same creatures I fought on Eden Prime. They're more advanced, evolved.
They still die when you shoot them.
Collectors must be experimenting on the colonists. What are they up to?
Sounds almost worse than what Cerberus did to me.
Yeah. Don't get your hopes up there, bud. Don't get your hopes up.
Peaceful. Usually takes a lot of chemicals for me to get this kind of quiet.
So this is a lot more.
Now it gets fun.
This is a lot more husk thingies than I remember. All these on the back here. These were definitely added by a mod. Definitely added by a mod. Oh, that hurts.
I'll throw you like a toy!
Great.
Heading to position.
Got it.
I'm with you.
Okay. Let's just see what's around here.
Now it gets fun.
Now it gets fun. Oh, yes, it does, Caden. Yes, it does.
Got it.
I've got your back.
Oh, that's right. Isn't he like a soldier archetype or something? I kind of
forget. On my way.
I'll find cover.
Isn't he supposed to be a soldier? I mean, staff commander, I guess. Cryoblast. That's kind of cool. Yeah, there's definitely a lot more being brought in by I think there's a. Oh man, I wish I could remember what the mod name is. But it's definitely adding a lot more like of these stasis pod thingies. So that's kind of cool. I like that.
Coming.
Got it.
What is this? A stasis field? Leaves them helpless, but aware?
They've been like this a long time.
Got it.
I'm with you.
Pack the computer. Okay, nothing else up here. Just a little bit of money. Always take a little bit of money. Always love me some money. Because I'm greedy and I want to take everything that isn't nailed down. Can you go?
Grabbing cover.
On my way.
Okay, you will. Good, 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 good. Yeah!
Right behind you.
Got it.
Oh, poor guy. Poor guy.
Assuming control. I am assuming direct control.
Oh boy.
You will not stop me.
My shields are down.
That's not what I wanted. There we go.
Your form is fragile.
I'm on him.
It gets you out of cover. That's a shame.
Shepard. This show is only a vehicle. They will be as we are.
Okay. Whew. Okay.
Nothing can stop me.
Yoink. Ragdoll.
On my way.
No sweat.
Let's see here. I can kill you all! Yes, yes, Jack, kill them all! Ha ha!
We are Harbinger. I will direct this personally.
Ready to position.
You will know pain, Shepard.
Really? Will I? Will I really? Oh, balls.
I died! I'm haunting you,
Shepard!
If I die, I'm haunting you, Shepard. Oh, that's great.
Got it.
This hurts you.
This hurts you. Jeez, he's got, like, super chill on his, super chill. Super cooldown on his stuffs. Gosh, okay, he's gonna be over here. I think.
Got it.
Right. Yeah, there he is. Oh, don't give me that.
Now it gets fun.
Yeah, there we go. Come on, buddy. Come on.
Heading to position.
You cannot resist.
There we go. And that revives our lovely Jack. Sorry, Jack. But I wanted Caden to pull his weight a little bit. I hope you don't mind.
Got it.
No sweat.
Let's see here. Anything else I want to grab before I head into here? No. Okay. Those shades are ridiculous. I love it.
Company. Get out here. Now.
You're human. What are you doing out here? You need them right here.
You had to hear them trying to get in. Seems like it's hard to hide from the collectors.
Those things are collectors? You mean they're real? I thought they were just made up, you know, propaganda to keep us in Alliance space. Oh, they got Lilith. I saw her go down. Sten, too. They got damn near everybody.
Alright, chill, buddy. Chill. And I wonder if that's Sten, the Qunari.
What's your name? What do you do here?
Name's Delan. Mechanic. I came down to check on the main grid after we lost our comm signals. And I heard screaming. I looked outside and there were swarms of bugs. Everyone they touched just froze. I sealed the doors. Damn it, it's the Alliance's fault. They stationed that Chief Williams here and built those defense towers. It made us a target.
Tell me more about this Alliance rep.
Chief Williams? Heard she was some kind of hero or something. Didn't mean nothing to me, though. Would rather she just...
Some kind of hero? Ha!
Any idea what she was doing on Horizon?
Supposed to be helping us get the defense towers up and running. I got the feeling she was here for something else. Spying on us, maybe.
Tell me about the colony defense towers.
A gift from the Alliance. High-powered Guardian lasers. Supposed to keep hostile ships from landing near the colony. Had to build a massive underground generator just to give it enough juice. Only we couldn't get the targeting systems online. So the Alliance gave us a giant gun that couldn't shoot straight. Stupid sons of bitches.
Why do you think this is the Alliance's fault?
We're just a small colony. Nobody bothered us before we started building those damn defense towers and drew attention to ourselves. I left Council Space to get away from the Alliance. Nothing good ever comes from getting mixed up with them.
You sure about that?
The Collectors are targeting remote colonies. The Alliance was trying to help.
I don't need their help. Too many strings attached. That rep said she was just here to get the towers online, but mark my words, there's more to it.
All right, if you say so.
If we have defenses, we can use them against the Collectorship.
You'd need to calibrate the targeting system first. It's never worked right.
We can figure it out. Just give us the location.
Head for the main transmitter on the other side of the colony. Pretty hard to miss. The targeting controls are at the base.
You know this colony and the equipment. You better come with us.
Not a chance in hell.
You'd probably just get in the way.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too. I'll let you out, but I'm locking the door behind me. I'm not taking any chances.
God, that's...
Good luck.
Ugh.
I think you're gonna need it.
You think? You think? You only think. Oh, jeez. God.
I'm not leaving this bunker until those aliens are gone.
Is this the way we go? Yeah.
Got it.
Right.
Yeah, they definitely threw down a lot more, just stuff. Oh god, this is...
Now it gets fun.
Assuming control.
Yeah, this is gonna be the first,
I will direct this personally.
First fight with a harvester. Yep, there he is.
If I must tear you apart, Shepard, I will.
Favorite thing.
This hurts you. My attacks will tear you apart.
Scion, that's what it is.
Is
right.
Dead.
Scions. Oh. It's not what I wanted. Oh, bugger. That, and, that, I guess?
They're as good as dead.
Okay, gonna need, yeah, okay. Jeez! Completely panicking. Jeez, you dummy. And they say I'm Commander Shepard. Oh, God. I let everybody down. I let you down, Kaden. I'm so sorry. No, I'm actually not sorry. There's a reason why I didn't go after you. Well, initially, but also I'm just indecisive, you know, that way. Why download the mod? Because I just don't like the idea of everybody dying, man. I think there's something up here we can do. No, I'm just gonna loop back around, okay. I know one of these arenas is just kind of annoying because, like, we're just gonna loop around everywhere endlessly because reasons. I think it's actually this arena now that I think about it. Excuse me. God, I
hate
those sounds. They're so annoying. Deck collector.
This is valuable.
Biotic damage. I'm always gonna take that. That's great.
Surprised we haven't run across more frozen colonists. Probably loaded onto the collector ship by now. Guess they're almost done here.
Any more things? Either access, more money. I'll always take more money. Anything else? No, I think that's it. And now, we're gonna run into a dear old friend. Dear, dear old friend. Right? Okay. Okay. Alright, fine. I'll destroy you! Maybe it comes later. I think that's what it was.
Final hug.
On my way.
Nothing can stop you.
Right behind you. There's the transmitter.
Got it.
Okay.
Right.
Hack.
Normandy, do you copy?
Joker here. Signal's weak, Commander, but we got you.
Edie, can you get the colony's defense towers online?
Errors in the calibration software are easily rectified, but it will take time to bring the towers to full power. I recommend a defensive posture. I will not be able to mask the increased generator output.
Great. We play piggy in the middle while she sorts out the batteries.
Got any other helpful tips?
Enemy reinforcements are closing in. I suggest you ready weapons.
Aye, aye.
Now it gets fun.
Now it gets fun indeed.
Assuming control.
They're right ahead of us.
Bypassing failsafes and attempting emergency gathering. Please hold the defense tower.
I'm on him.
Come on, come on. Hey! There we go.
On it.
Got it. Got it.
No sweat.
Okay. Heading to position.
No problem.
On my way.
I'll find cover.
Got it.
No way that's it. Gotta be more soon.
Yeah. There's always more.
On my way.
Yep, there we go.
Grabbing cover.
Sequential power up initiated. Guardian anti-ship batteries at 40%.
More coming. We got their attention.
What? Holy bejesus.
Control of this form.
Kidding me?
On my way.
I know you feel this.
God, dude.
We fight as one.
Yeah, you say that.
Stop, Shepard. Your form is fragile. The forces of the universe bend to me.
Seeking targeting protocols to Normandy systems. Continue to protect the tower. Oh.
Yes, yes, yes. Come on, come on. I really don't want to have to use my metagel. I really don't. Okay. Oh, phew.
I've got your back.
This has always not been a fun fight.
No way, that's it. Gotta be more soon.
Yeah. I guess I can do that. And then do this. Oh! Boss time.
System online.
Don't know what that is, but keep back.
Now it gets fun.
My attack didn't work.
Guardian anti-ship batteries at 100%. I have control.
I've lost shields.
And now you're just gonna shake around? Shake it like your mama gave ya. I got
firing anti-ship batteries at collector vessel.
I need some ammo. Give me some ammo. Give me some ammo. Where? Oh, there's some ammo. Okay, you know what? Now, this is when we use this baby. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. You're so slow. Oh no, that's not good. It's not what I wanted. Not what I wanted. Oh, I never liked that fight, like, ever, at all. It's just, ugh. The arena is never great.
Nothing we can do. They're gone.
Half the colony's in there. They took Egan and Sam and Lilith. Do something.
I didn't want it to end this way. I did what I could.
Sure, I remember you. You're some type of big alliance hero.
Commander Shepard, captain of the Normandy, the first human Spectre, savior of the Citadel. You're in the presence of a god, Delan. Back from the dead.
All the good people we lost and you get left behind. Figures.
How did she get left behind? She got frozen.
You alliance types.
I thought you were dead, Commander. We all did.
It's been too long, Ash. How have you been?
That's it.
Ugh, I hate this dialogue. It's so stupid.
And act like nothing's happened. I would have followed you anywhere, Commander. I thought you were gone. You were more than our commander. Why didn't you try to contact me? Why didn't you let me know you were alive?
Not my choice. I spent the last 2 years in some kind of coma while Cerberus rebuilt me.
You're with Cerberus now? I can't believe the reports were right.
Reports? Wow, you guys are slipping.
Alliance intel said Cerberus could be behind our missing colonies. We got a tip that this one could be the next to get hit.
Oh.
I went to Anderson, but he wouldn't talk. But there were rumors that you weren't dead. Worse, that you were working for the enemy.
Building the defense towers was just a cover story. The Alliance sent you here to investigate me, didn't they?
I was sent here to investigate Cerberus, not you. I wanted to believe you were alive. I just never expected anything like this. You've turned your back on everything we stood
for. I wonder if they did allow such a thing, like what Kaden would have said, or does the mod even have Kaden say anything?
Ash, you know me. You know I'd only do this for the right reason. You saw it yourself. The Collectors are targeting human colonies, and they're working with the Reapers.
I'd like to believe you, Shepard, but I don't trust Cerberus. And it worries me that you do. What did they do to you?
Rebuilt me, for one.
What if they're the ones working with the Collectors?
I hate these guys too, but they're not the only threat out there.
I can see you won't listen to reason.
You show up after 2 years and tell me you're working with Cerberus. Sounds like you left reason behind a long time ago. Doesn't matter. I still know where my loyalties lie. I'm an Alliance soldier. It's in my blood. I'm reporting back to the Citadel. I'll let them decide if they believe your story.
I could use someone like you and my crew, Ash. It'll be just like old times.
No, it won't. I'm no fan of aliens, but Cerberus has a history of being extremist. I'll never work for a group like that. So long, Commander. Good luck.
I think part of...
Joker, send the shuttle to pick us up. I've had enough of this colony.
I think part of the reason why people don't like Ash so much is because you have such a whiplash. Okay, thank you, Sting. You have such a whiplash between Mass Effect 1, where, honestly, if you didn't talk to her a lot, Mass Effect 2, you kind of look at it and you're like, huh? Where the hell does she, you know, get this? Because if you only talk to her, like, once or twice, you realize, yeah, she's extremely xenophobic. And then you get to this, and then she, it feels like she's done a complete 180, which I would argue is not the case. But is what it is. Collectors escaped with approximately one-third of Horizon's population. Front Corporation will funnel supplies, monetary aid to colonial survivors. Collector leader Harbinger demonstrates personal interest in Shepard. Unclear whether his ability to possess his minions is cybernetic override, indication of hive mind among collectors, or even Reaper technology at work. Salvage teams capture collected bodies for study. Collector. There we go. I can't talk. Ah, you're finally here!
Shepard, good work on
that's
Horizon.
Fine. That's fine. Hopefully I know you got stuff to do.
Will think twice before attacking another colony.
It's not a victory. We interrupted the collectors, but they still abducted half the colony.
That's better than an entire colony, and more than we've accomplished since the abductions began.
The collectors will be more careful now, but I think we can find another way to lure them in.
Ooh. That sounds fun. How does everything look on the TV and sound probably?
Ash said the Alliance got a tip about me and Cerberus. Was that you?
I may have let it slip that you were alive and with Cerberus.
You risked the lives of my friend, my crew, and that entire colony just to lure the collectors there?
A calculated risk. I suspected the collectors were looking for you or people connected.
Yeah, there's probably a little lag on the
now
TV.
Now I know for certain. I told you I wouldn't sit and wait while the Reapers and collectors gather strength. Besides, they would have hit another colony eventually, and without a way to predict which one, they would have abducted everyone.
It's louder than the game. Ah, okay. Let me see if I can fix that. Mike Ox, let's turn you down. Yoink. Properties. Nope. I guess I just turn this down. Let's do 5 decibels and see how that turns. How does that sound?
We have to make sure they don't abduct
any good or bad.
I want to stop for that very reason. That's why we're doing this, Shepard. I'm devoting all resources to finding a way through the Omega 4 relay. We have to hit them where they live.
Your team will need to be strong, as will their resolve. There's no looking back. The same goes for you. Can I assume you've put your past relationships behind you?
None of your damn business.
If it affects the mission, better you should leave it behind. Shepard, once you find a way through the Omega 4
okay,
relay to collector homeworld,
I'll do it as I do for the video game then, and do negative 10.
And your entire team.
Oh, that just skipped it. Oh, phooey. Sorry, guys. Okay, there we go.
Let me worry about that.
Okay, how does
you
that
just
sound?
Find us a way to the collector homeworld.
I just want to be upfront about your odds. You'll need everyone at their best. And be
don't
careful,
be sorry,
Shepard.
It's fine. I understand the concept of lag, it's fine. Ba 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 ba. Sounds better. Cool. Sweet.
I guess we're really gonna do it. Hit the Omega 4 relay. Take the fight to the collectors in person. Looking forward to the action. After seeing what those bastards did on Horizon, though, makes you think.
They're powerful. We've got a few tricks for them. If anyone can stop them, we can.
No argument there, Commander. Horizon just made it hit home. What we're doing, what we're up against. Gonna go take care of a little unfinished business. I imagine everyone else is, too. Getting some closure, you know?
Yeah, now we're gonna do some loyalty missions. Yippee! I might as well get Jacobs out of the way. God, I hate it. It's so boring! Okay, let's, heavy skin weave. Research. Prototypes. Don't need... one more heavy skin weave, okay. Heavy bone weave, okay, okay, I'll take that. Prototypes. Now that we've attacked them, hold on. Pardon me. Now that we've attacked them, I think it's more appropriate that I now have the Collector Chitin armor. Biotic damage, we'll take that. And we'll take the Collector Assault Rifle. Cool. Any other, a single bonus power. I could if I wanted to. Nah. Alright, let's get these.
Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Yes, would like that, actually. Talked about work earlier. Time with special tasks group studying Genophage. It wasn't entirely honest. Lie of omission. Also, other kinds need to clear the air. Mission too important to keep secrets. Work on Genophage was more than just study.
I appreciate the fact that Morden just kind of lays it all out there. He's like, ah, man, I got so many secrets. But I also understand the importance of the mission, so let's just lay it all out there for everybody to see.
What was the special task Morden's group doing with the Krogan Genophage?
Study at first, as I said, but uncovered surprising data. Krogan population was increasing at faster rate than expected. Krogan were adapting to Genophage, overcoming disease.
Did the Krogan evolve, or did some of their scientists develop a treatment?
Krogan scientists? Never met Krogan scientist worthy of term. No. Natural evolution. Krogan physiology incredibly durable. Organ redundancy, backup systems, cellular regeneration. Genophage like any other natural hazard. Krogan evolved past it.
The Genophage was a terrible mistake. It nearly destroyed the Krogan and their culture. Now they have a chance to recover.
Naive viewpoint. Krogan, too dangerous to allow unchecked birth rate. Look at Krogan rebellions. Personally led a science team. Geneticists, chemists, sociologists, mathematicians. Created new version of Genophage. Released it onto Chanka, other Krogan-centric areas. Restabilized Krogan population.
You never considered other options?
Hundreds. Thousands. Modified Genophage offered best outcome. Stabilized population, avoided publicity that could incite Krogan anger, averted potential genocide or devastating war. Best solution for whole galaxy, Krogan included.
How did you distribute the modified Genophage?
Covert drops, hospitals, clan centers, water supplies. Very difficult. Few Salarians onto Chanka. Team got caught a few times. Had to fight free. Messy. Better when things went as planned.
The Genophage was a mistake bordering on a war crime. Recreating it is unforgivable.
Don't want me on team? Don't bring me. Can stay here, work on Collector research. But no apologies. Did what was right. Hope you do the same if necessary. Should get back to work. Talk more later. Next time, tissue synthesis has to compile. Good for free time. Shepard, how can I help?
Have you got a minute to talk?
Perhaps later. Trying to determine how scale itch got onto Normandy. Sexually transmitted disease only carried by Varen. Implications unpleasant. Anything else? I'll let you work. We'll be here if you need me.
So I guess, yes, you can't do Morden's, loyalty mission just yet. That's fine, I guess. Unfortunately. But it does mean that we need to talk to ye olde Jakob. Alright, Jakob, let's see what you got.
Commander, sorry I'm a little unfocused. Personal matter. It won't affect my duties.
I always have time for my crew. What is it?
As I said, it's a personal matter. I don't want to waste our time if it turns out to be a goose chase. But... well, I got pinged by a ghost the other night. Family.
I'm listening.
My private log got an update about the Hugo Gernsback, the ship my father served on. It sent an SOS last week, reporting a crash and requesting a rescue. Shepard, that ship went missing 10 years ago. I hadn't talked to my father for 3 years before that. I've buried everything but a body. I'm not convinced it isn't just some automated distress signal ticking over. It's been too long.
I'd think you'd be more excited that your father might be alive.
He wasn't around enough for me to have bad memories. It's an old, well-healed wound. But if he's actually alive and needs help, I also want to note that it's not normal procedure for distress calls to be routed to the Normandy. This was passed to my personal log through Cerberus filters.
Any signs that this is a Cerberus front? Who passed this to you?
I doubt the elusive man would let a direct operation stake hold this long. If there's a link, it's probably just about money. Cerberus needs diverse holdings to fund projects like, well, you. And whoever sent this my way covered their tracks. Someone could be fishing for favors, or thought it would get under my skin. Who knows with that bunch?
Already having some doubts about your Cerberus loyalty there, Jacob.
I think we can spare the time. Pass the coordinates to Joker.
I appreciate that, Commander. I don't expect more than dusty old bones, but it'll be good to close the record.
Closure is always important, no matter the kind.
Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Okay, I'll just quickly look at this.
Incoming message from Admiral Stephen Hackett, Alliance HQ.
Commander Shepard, I need to discuss a sensitive matter with you privately.
I'll take this in my quarters.
I think this is the Bring Down the Sky DLC, I think? The intro to it? The asteroid in the Batarians, I think.
Commander, thank you for your time. I'll keep this brief. We have a deep cover operative out in Batarian space. Name's Dr. Amanda Kenson. Dr. Kenson recently reported that she found evidence of an imminent Reaper invasion.
So why call me?
Just this morning I received word that the Batarians arrested her. They're holding her in a secret prison outpost on terrorism charges. I need you to infiltrate the prison and get her out of there. As a favor to me, I'm asking you to go in alone.
So it's a one-off, one-person mission. But one of the cool little quote-unquote Easter eggs is after a certain point, if you wait out the timer, yes, there is a actual timer. If you wait it out, you get a mission over, and you'll see the Reapers invading the Milky Way. It's kind of cool. But anyways.
I'll make this a priority.
The prison is hidden underground at a Batarian outpost on Araton. I'll upload the coordinates now. Once she's secure, confirm her discovery. We'll debrief you when you're back.
Got it.
Hack it out.
It's interesting because I don't think they originally wanted that to occur there because in the grand scheme of things, you're supposed to do that like after the collector base. No spoilers, hopefully. Anyways, here's an interesting little thing. You can see on the bottom there, my models, that's the original Normandy. On top of it is the Normandy SR2, so you can see just how much larger Cerberus rebuilt the Normandy. It's kind of crazy. Anyways, unread messages. Robin Reeve. Said you were trying to stop the collectors. It took my son and brother. Have you found them? Robin Reeve. Why does this sound familiar? Okay. Shadow Broker Intel. Okay. So I think that's the start to Mass Effect 2, the Shadow Broker DLC. Which I've actually never played. I know. Don't get your pitchforks all out at once. I know. Alright, so we got that. Let's go talk to Grunt and Jack. Nope. wrong one. Sorry, Zaid. I just want to get all the loyalty missions like in my log, so that when I come back next, we can get them going.
Shepard.
Just checking in, making sure you're acclimatizing.
The hold is too open, not enough cover. Armor is limited. Warlord Granth would target here to scatter heavy cargo, then focus on engines. That's what tank imprints show about human ships, anyway. It's how I learned from the tank. Old pictures where memory is. Like holding a book for a child. Just remember this, picture after picture. No help with finding a reason to care.
What other human info is floating around in there?
Less than a finger deep to sever your spine. You're soft. Salarians, Asari, all soft. Quarians, not so much. Turians, you have to work the blade, I guess. Don't see much point to it, though. Much point. Never mind.
Oh, grunt.
Something must move you. You're as genetically Krogan as you can get.
I see suffering, the dead, and I think weak. I'm supposed to be strong. My guts were grown from thousands more worthy. The dead were weak. If they were strong, I wouldn't be needed. I don't know why O'Kear started teaching. When he turned on the tank the first time, I screamed. Weak, pitiful.
So you started small, but you became what you are. Not everyone gets that chance.
I'm built for strength, but didn't earn it. I just am. Those dead were strong enough to try, even if they lost. The perfect Krogan, ignoring what made me. No strength in that. I'll take another look at what happened to the Krogan. Find a reason to care about it.
Oh, grunt. You're having an existential crisis. Don't worry, you're just going through your teenage years.
Hey. Tell me about you, Jack. I'm done talking. Come back later.
Okay.
I should
nothing,
go.
Nothing,
yep.
Nothing from Jack? Okay. That's fine. That's fine. Guess we'll talk to Miranda and Garrus next. See what they're up to. Because we've already done Kasumi and Zaid's stuff, so we don't need to talk to them again. Probably also pick up some food for the cook.
Shepard, I find myself in the unpleasant position of asking for your help. I don't like discussing personal matters, but this is important.
Miranda, you're one of my crew. Tell me what's on your mind.
You remember what I told you about Father, building a dynasty? There was another reason I went to Cerberus for protection. I have a sister. A twin, and he's still hunting her. Cerberus has kept her safe, until now. She's living a normal life on Ilium, safe and hidden from my father.
So you think your father's tracked her down?
Precisely, Commander. My sources indicate he knows that she's on Ilium. I've tried to keep her hidden without impacting her life, but I'm out of options. He's too close. I need to relocate my sister's family before it's too late.
What do you need me to do?
My father is extremely persistent. I'd like to go to Ilium when Cerberus is moving the family to make sure none of his agents get too close. My contact's name is Lantea. She'll be waiting for us in the lounge near the Nos Astra docking bay.
You got it. Always happy to help out my crew.
Did you hear? Another colony went missing. Ferris Fields.
Ferris Fields? Didn't Hadley have a brother stationed there?
Yeah, he's taking it pretty hard.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got a minute?
Can it wait for a bit? I'm in the middle of some calibrations.
Classic Garrus.
Talk to you later, Garrus.
I'll be here if you need me.
that's gonna be it. I mean, we can always talk to Kelly and just be like, hey, Kelly, anything else we need to know?
No messages for you, Commander. I saw the reports on Horizon, Commander. What you did was amazing. The report mentioned that Ashley Williams was there. How did that go?
I've been through a lot. I wish we could have had more time together.
I understand. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Nothing right now.
Okay,
anything
so I've done everything.
Do you have a moment to talk?
I always have time for you, Commander.
No, I don't want to flirt with you, Kelly.
Maybe
sorry.
We'll talk later.
I mean, I do want to save my fish when I eventually get them, so... Nope, that's not what I wanted. There we go. No, boo! I keep forgetting how the controls work.
Probe launched.
Get me some more of that platinum. Platinum, as the British would probably say it. Jeez.
Probe launched.
We're getting a lot of iridium there. Nice. Oh, look at that. Iridium's good. Alright, plot of mass relay jump. Let's go to... investigate Project Overlord. That's right. Okay, so we have more dossiers. So we got those. We need to... Oh boy, okay. Things are starting to get kind of crazy in terms of what we need to do. Okay. Let's go here first, buy fuel. Let's go. You know what? Let's just we will help Jacob first. God, I would have loved it if something like being able to take Legion to Project Overlord. Wait, can you take Legion to Project Overlord? Because oh man, that would actually be really awesome. I think maybe you can. Huh. I honestly forget. I legitimately forget if you can. Wow. Huh.
Probe away. I have detected an anomaly.
Ah! Well, you know how it is.
MSV Hugo Gernsback, registration BW.
That's hilarious. Sorry about Roxy. Well, not sorry at all, whatsoever, but that's bloody hilarious. Oh my goodness. I'd rather not be completely naked for that, you know? Kinda, I'm not gonna lie, the Cerberus Scientist outfit is actually pretty sleek. Not gonna lie. Although I guess, considering I am a Cerberus quote-unquote commander now, I guess that would be more appropriate, huh? Should I just scare the ever-loving bejesus out of everybody? And just wear this? That'd be hilarious. Okay. Yeah, let's do that. Good on you, Roxy. Good on you. Just rank. Okay, let's give you that, and then let's give you that, and then Miranda, let's give you that, and then that. I'll give you Service Officer in a bit. Don't you worry. Jacob. Okay. The Dragon Age armor is actually really awesome. I forget what bonuses it provides. I don't think they're very good. I think the bonus system in Mass Effect 3 when it comes to armor is much, much better. Not to mention the skill system, just more fleshed out. The Reckoner armor, though, from,
I have run a scan of the ship. I detect no life signs.
Gosh, I wish I could remember,
But there may be useful technology or
Something Age of Amalur Reckoning or something? That was actually a good game, and I'm really sad that it went the way it did, because it was actually, like, legitimately a good game. Okay, so where actually do we go? Oh, this way. Haha! We just got a little turnaround. Age of Amalur Reckoning. I think it is. I think that's right.
And mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years.
You say mostly intact? Like, mostly intact. Mostly intact. What the hell, Jacob? You got eyes for... Ugh.
Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
Along with this anymore, we've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Distract them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
Huh? That's a weird thing. Why would they be beating the crew? And how are they making them forget? This is a mystery.
What was her name? Sarah? Suzanne? My God, I can't remember. I can't remember her face. We need to get out so I can remember, can think straight. They have to hurry.
I know. This quest is really messed up. Like... Oh, it just, oh, it gives you all the heebie-jeebies.
You can't expect the luxury of due process, but this isn't a military ship. Just bumping the command line up a notch doesn't work. Captain Fairchild knew this crew. His replacement doesn't command the same level of respect. I'm hoping the man has it in him.
So, who replaced Captain Fairchild?
The show is a no. She threatened to report if I didn't
stop sending messages.
But now she's so innocent. They all are. That look she gives when she smiles. It's sure easier now. What's the harm?
Oh, God. About as the implications
Repeat.
Are right.
Toxology
there.
Alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local flora chemically incompatible with human physiology. Override. Beacon resumed. Pause time 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours.
8 years.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues: unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who is in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted infield to acting captain.
But where is he now?
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash. Give me the details.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity.
That's actually
really
fast.
The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity, sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours. following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback. Activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of Acting Captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation. Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month. It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Come on, let's get going.
My father had a working beacon, but didn't signal for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
Avoiding it for a decade seems unlikely.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power. Some have lost faith. The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
What are you talking about? You're not making sense.
I don't remember how to say it. He's our leader and we serve so we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out. He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Watch out!
Hunters, they won't stop until the leader is dead.
Kill them! Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
They've seen us.
Firing now.
Who's the liar, man? What do they mean by that?
Easy enough.
What do they mean by that?
Got a line.
There we go.
Understood. That wasn't neural decay. They were feral.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
Also, I just always find it funny how they have the quote-unquote seam between the head morph and the body, and you can just see that there's a massive difference in quality. And I don't know if you noticed it, but in the casual armor options, because you have that that body morph, you can see the seam right at where, you know, like the clavicle, the what are they called? Not the shoulder bones, the oh, why can't I think of the clavicle, the bones that connect effectively your rib cage to your shoulders. Oh, why can't I think of it? Anyways, yeah, that area is where the seam is along the neck. It's just silly. I don't know why.
Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
I don't know why it would
no more contact.
It would be like that. And why it took so long for them to figure out. Because even in Inquisition and Mass Effect 3, it's
the
same thing.
Is that a settlement? They'd better be friendlier than the Beach Group. I need answers.
Like, why can't they just make a full body model like they do in other games, you know? Even in Fallout, I think they do the same thing.
They're clearly docile, but in the same uniform remnants as those who attacked us.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
Possibly. But the woman on the beach said the exiled ones came back as hunters.
It doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face. He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
He forced us to eat. To decay. You are cursed with his face.
Not the best reaction to the family resemblance, Jacob.
Why would my father force his crew to eat toxic food? Whatever's happening here needs to stop. Look at these spoiled food stores. They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face.
Go away. You are like him. You will keep us here.
I can't talk to you. I
don't want punishing.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
He keeps us, protects us, and we please him like he demands.
The hunters will kill you. They fight because he exiled them and waited too long.
He is bad. He has a bad face like the other. Like him. You'll hurt me.
God, that's just... Ugh, ah, so messed up. Ah.
Your captain...
Patrols like that are a little much against this bunch.
Please, here. You could end it. You have his face. But you fight his machines. You might stop this. This, I forget how to read. But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
Jacob, what does it say?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay. My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later. The rest is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
He wasn't command material and it got to him. Couldn't keep the crew in line without violence.
It didn't stop there. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets. And after the beacon is fixed, the officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Do you see an explanation for this? He's your father.
Is he? None of this fits. Maybe the initial decision, but the rest? Abuse of power doesn't get any clearer than this. I need to find this man.
Yeah, no kidding, buddy. No freaking kidding.
Really him. Just got free. He's covering his ass.
The old corpse has been posed, like a warning. The new ones were left where they fell.
The hunters started fighting back. Hostile!
Yeah, there we go.
I had to keep them busy, distracted.
He had his fun, and now he wants out. Son of a bitch.
I've lost shield.
Come on over. People away. This thing is not my father. Moving to point.
Yeah.
Moving.
Affirmative. Moving. You got it.
Hostile drone.
Open up the battlefield a little bit for you. That's not good.
Get over here! Targeting.
Taking the heavy hit.
Oh, I've got no shield!
Father in the eye and hear him justify this.
Amen to that, Jacob. Amen to that. Don't worry. Don't you worry. God, I want to just shoot him right here. Ah! Can't. Dag-nabbing game. Feel a little better.
You're here. I knew a real squad would blow through just fine. Sorry if the mech scuffed your pants. I'll get you something nice when we get back to Alliance space. I've gotta have some back pay coming.
What about your crew, acting captain?
Total loss. The toxic food turned them wild. They propped me up here in some kind of ritual behavior. Waiting for a chance to signal has been hell.
That's the best you can do?
You let all your people talk back like that? Who are you exactly?
Oh.
Commander Shepard of the Normandy. I believe you're acquainted with Mr. Taylor.
Taylor? Jacob? No. Not Jacob.
Why not me? Would 10 years of this look better to anyone else in the galaxy?
You have to understand, this isn't me. The realities of command, they change you. I wasn't ready for that. I made sure you were taught right. Before I left, I hoped to leave it at that.
I'm not unreasonable, Captain, but 10 years? What happened?
God damn it! Why did you do this to your crew?
Here they
come. There was resistance to the plan. Mutiny. We had to take a hard line to keep order. And things settled down. As the decay set in, we made sure the crew were comfortable. Some even seemed happier. Ignorance is bliss, right? And they were grateful for guidance, like an instinct. Mm. Pure authority was easy at first. Months in, the effect lowered inhibitions. They got territorial, rank, protocol. They couldn't understand. We had to establish dominance. After a while, the perks seemed normal.
That's it? You created a harem and played king? 10 years in a juvenile fantasy?
I can't point to where it all went wrong. But when the beacon was ready, revealing what happened didn't seem like a good idea.
Uh-huh. You know what? You don't get a chance to explain yourself. I've heard everything I need to hear.
We can help these people. Cerberus can have ships here in days and pull everyone out.
He's not worth the fuel to haul him out or the air he's breathing. He's damn lucky I don't think he's even worth pulling the trigger. I don't know who you are, because you're not any father I remember.
We'll secure him for an Alliance court. For every year here, he'll have 10 to think about it.
Give him all the time in the galaxy. The man who did this doesn't know right from wrong.
I'm sorry, Jacob. I did the best I could.
I'm 10 years past believing that.
I think, honestly, his new outfit, I will say one thing, is actually pretty cool. I will say one thing, though, that the... this is going to sound terrible. The only good thing to come out of Jacob is that mission, because I think that mission is probably one of the better written missions. It's just, I don't like Jacob at all. So, you know, there's that. Survivors from IA are being treated by Alliance personnel with additional Cerberus support. Pleased to see Taylor unharmed psychologically by experience. Jacob Taylor has dealt with his father and is now focused solely on the mission.
Alliance ships are inbound to secure Captain Taylor and his crew, Commander. We'll be long gone by the time they get here.
Don't even give them the tail lights.
Roger that.
What do you mean it wasn't you?
Jacob, if I had leaked the information about the Gernsback, I would be smiling at your resolution of the situation. I am not smiling.
Nothing goes through this ship, my ship, without a report to you.
I had no more reason to believe Jacob's father was alive than he did, but I'm happy to know the situation is behind you.
Fine. You didn't forward it. So who did?
I did.
Figures. Who else could get into Cerberus channels?
It was hardly classified, just obscure. There was a time when it mattered to you. Sending this along seemed like keeping an old promise. I keep my promises.
Miranda, we'll discuss your liberal interpretation of security protocol in private. Shepard, Jacob.
It's interesting because, you know, the more you are running along with these two, especially because they're the Cerberus operatives, the more Shepard, well, rubs off on them, and they start doing things that Shepard probably would have either considered or straight up done.
You good with this, Jacob?
It's all bull, Shepard. Captain Taylor can rot in prison. Doesn't change who I am or what I know. I've already mourned the man he used to be. I guess he was a good enough father that even he can't screw up what he taught me.
You had no idea Miranda was behind this.
No, she's got a good memory. Selective, but good. I haven't thought about those days in a long time. Can't figure which promise she meant, though. Not sure I really want to know. She requires a better man than I.
No, you two are not going to end up together.
Come on, we got work to do.
Aye, Commander. Shepard, thanks for the help.
Anytime, Jacob.
All right. Good stuff. Okay, I'm stuck. Open the bloody door. The Normandy rebels at my command. That so we can get some. Oh, okay. You know what? Let's do the. It looks so stupid though, but weapon damage by 10%, headshot damage by 5%. The other one is just a negotiation, quote unquote, increase, I think it is.
Bumped into Zaid recently. Quite the character.
Given how much violence and destruction that man's seen, he's surprisingly well-adjusted. Still, I wouldn't want to be alone with them. Anyway, how may I help you, Commander?
Is there anything I should know?
Jack would like to see you down in her hidey hole on the engineering deck. Anything else, Commander?
Okay.
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you... Jack would like to talk with you, Commander.
Thank you. You just told me. Okay. No new messages. Let's go have a chat, Jack. I think, though, after I have the chat, we're gonna end it here. I will be doing more later. It's just I'm getting a little hungry, and I should probably have dinner.
I got thoughts like little bugs crawling in and out of my head. I can't stop them. You know I have a history with Cerberus. You know how far back it goes.
I'll listen to anything you have to say, Jack.
Your pal, the elusive man? Never seen him before, but Cerberus raised me. First thing I remember is my cell door in a Cerberus base. They did experiments, drugged me, tortured me. Whatever chance I had to be normal, they stole it by trying to turn me into some superbiotic.
The doctors, the other kids, every one of them hated me. They let me suffer.
What did they hope to gain by torturing a little girl?
It was something about pain breaking down mental barriers and how it might clear the way for a more biotic power. I'm sure there was a payoff due at some point, but I wasn't gonna see it. I was wired up in a cell.
They tortured you just to see if they could make a strong biotic? That's it?
Wasn't in a position to ask, Shepard. All I know is a little girl crying in a cell, begging for the pain to stop.
How did you get out of there?
There was some kind of emergency, and I made a break for it. The other kids came out of their cells and attacked me. So did the guards. I just killed everything in my way and ran. Guess my biotics had developed faster than they thought. I managed to get a shuttle off the ground. Drifted until a freighter picked me up. The crew used me, then sold me. That's my uplifting escape story.
There were other children in the base?
I didn't know much about them. I was kept separate. They hated me just like everyone else there. When I broke out, I had to fight through them all. I showed them, but there's a loose end I need to deal with.
You're absolutely certain that Cerberus was running the facility?
I was a kid, but I wasn't dumb. I know how to listen. It was Cerberus. Don't care how far down the chain it was. They thought they were so clever. Turns out, mess with someone's head enough and you can turn a scared kid into an all-powerful bitch. Fucking idiots.
I'm going to talk to the elusive man and he'd better have some answers.
He'll just deny everything. That's not what I'm after anyway. I found the coordinates in your files. I want to go to the Telton facility on Pragya where they tortured and drugged me. I want to go to the center of the place, my cell. I want to deploy a big fucking bomb, and I want to watch from orbit when it goes.
Yeah, that sounds fun.
I'll set a course for Pragya.
I owe you, Shepard.
Okay, once I get up to the command deck. So... It's a fun mission, and really helps to kind of soften... the rough edges of Jack, because Jack can be extraordinarily abrasive, and I get it. Cycle the appearance. Oh, he gets this kind of cool thing. Oh, that's kind of cool. I like that. Ooh, I can turn everybody into Cerberus operatives. That's kind of cool. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna end it there, because like I said, I'm getting a little hungry, and I should probably go eat, and I don't want to be sitting here noshing away, making you all hungry, so I'm gonna go do that, but I will be back later on, hopefully around 7:30, Eastern time, if that's a consideration you need to make, but for now, I appreciate you all coming out, and I will see you all next time. But in the meantime, toodles.